spirit of the evening. The spirit. Very much by Irish and Scottish music.
So you know,
recognize what that was about anyway. Good question. Excellent. Right, this is a tune that actually is neither Scottish or Irish or any of the sort. James Brown on the guitar here. Harley Gray on the double bass. Richard Johnson on the cello. We're very happy to be here.
Trent, you've gone really attractive all of a sudden.
Thank you, John.
I'm not kidding.
Really, you're quite good yourself, actually. Quite good.
What happened?
Just shaved.
I know. You should do it more often.
I do it, you know, every couple of weeks. I'm not going to do that.
Very good, excellent.
Yeah, mix up the order of that one again. Maybe we'll do it later on and just see if we can get it right next time. It's mostly my fault. I'd like to just point out that I'm prepared to take the blame. But I think it sounded all right anyway. Can everyone hear my E string well enough? It sounds weird. It's just really quiet to hear the E string, and I'm wondering if I'm actually playing it sometimes. This is a song about a man who likes to drink whiskey.
Yeah, fuck your whiskey!
Is that the vocals? This is the one we start with a nice drive. Starts off.
Yes.
it's all my money, oh whiskey. I'm close, all alone, I said I must be. If the whiskey brought them along with us today. I know it's a bit late for Christmas this year, that is.
Can I have one?
You can have one too. James has never heard the music before. He's doing fantastically though, isn't he? Yeah, we do have CDs for sale, and like I say, it's why not get in early for next Christmas? Makes a fantastic Christmas present. Rachel's just getting them out of the case now. A bit of suspenseful music. There they are. CDs for sale. Oh, yes. Let's play a song now about a homeless man. Just making this up as we go along. But I think it sounds all right. You're right, Steve.
Which one?
Rain on time. us. Ripples everywhere us. Alright, what is the time actually? I know the time.